My name is Riley S. White, and I'm the Associate Dean of Teaching and Learning here at Anderson, and also an Associate Professor of Finance. My research interests focus at the junction of both finance and financial technology. So in finance, I like to look at things like pensions and things like ESG. In financial technology, we look to things like cryptocurrency, financial innovation, as it's happening and predicting where finance will go, not only this year, but 5, 10, 15 years down the road. Graduate degrees are so important because they give people choice. Choice on where they want to go, choices on what they want to do. Often at times we view graduate degrees through a very narrow lens. We say, oh, this represents a greater specialization of something that I'm interested in. When in fact it opens doors in places that you wouldn't think were possible otherwise. You're considered with greater seriousness. You attend and are part of a job environment with greater gravitas. And in here, we make an effort to make sure our graduate students learn relevant, timely, up-to-date information about their fields. They're given context that is modern and focused on the 21st century, not only building the economy of New Mexico, but for the rest of the country, we hope, as well. I love Anderson because of everything Anderson is. We are a community of diverse individuals, of diverse faculty, and incredible, incredible staff and students. That combination of factors makes us not only a great place to work, but a comfortable environment to educate the next generation of leaders in New Mexico.